Russia is facing a surge of coronavirus cases, and with it, deaths. The country reporting 752 coronavirus-related deaths on Saturday, the most confirmed in a single day since the pandemic began. It pushes the national death toll to over 142,000. The Coronavirus Task Force also reported over 25,000 new coronavirus cases, including over 5,000 in Moscow alone. Authorities are struggling to suppress a surge in infections, blamed on the more contagious Delta variant. Officials have also been trying to encourage Russians to get vaccinated, since infections began rising steeply last month. Demand for vaccination has been slow, but authorities say it's picking up significantly. The health minister said almost 30 million people had received the first dose of a coronavirus vaccine. In Moscow, residents need to show a QR code that proves they have had a vaccine, a negative test, or immunity to be able to sit inside at cafes or bars. A state communications regulator said it had blocked 399 web pages containing information about the sale of fake vaccination certificates and QR codes.